warm welcome on a fine night for football here at the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's the Merry Men, and they take on Big Trouble.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. The switch of play now. King. Determined defending. And that will be the keeper's ball. On the ball, Guerra. No, far from the ideal pass. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. It is to be a throw-in. And that was a very fine read. That's useful play. But quick thinking defensively. Shocking pass, really. Maldonado. Pan. Well, Big Trouble living up to their name here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, good-looking play with the ball at her feet. Chance to play it in. And a struggle to get it away properly. Well, that's the end of that for now. And intercepted there. Happy to take on the shot. A smart stop here. Who can they pick out? Well, he was under a bit of pressure, but he'll feel he should have done a bit better with the header. Already closing him down here. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Pukki. Maldonado. Tate. Might be able to set up the chance. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, far too much on that particular cross. Can he get them in front? Was an important piece of defending. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Well, it had to be a penalty and a booking part of the story as well. Can he make it 1-0? A goal! Accurate from the spot.
Well, as you can see, the keeper just stands still and the ball's hit down the side of him. It's a strange one in the end.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Esposito. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Oh, that goes down as a wonderful save. But hang on, offside is the decision here. Joe. Pan. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Can she score? Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Intercepting it intelligently. Pal. Tate. Paz. A move of promise on the flank. In big trouble, couldn't hang on to it. Shown inside. Firing it towards goal. Able to get a body in the way. Using his strength to shield the ball. Bar. Safe pair of hands, did his job. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Well, since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. And the first half is in the history books here at the Meazza. So into the second half, not everything went to plan for the Merry Men in the first 45. Can they change things here? Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Pan. Maldonado. It's a promising move from Big Trouble. Joe. Just the challenge that was required. Counter-attacking, very much an option. A chance to whip it in. He can't hold on to it. Oh, a fantastic save. Offside, not that anyone knew. Can he put it away? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
2-0 now, and back underway. Bar showing a lot of guile there. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Breaking at pace. Looked like an effective counter-attack, but brilliantly read. And space to cross it. Can he put it away here? And Kane! A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match. And the action continues. The push is on from the Merry Men. Can they find an equaliser? And they keep working away, looking for an opening. Allen with it. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Joe. Nicely timed tackle. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Cross it in here. And played in. It comes to absolutely nothing. And stuffing out the danger. And plenty of space for this attack by the Merry Men. Firing it in. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Trying to pick out a teammate. On a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Maldonado. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Now, in the dying embers of the game, it looks as though the visitors have
done. Oh, they're in here, Derek.
Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Tate. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Esposito. Options in the middle. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Just 10 minutes to go. But attacking possibilities. This could finish it, and in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to 4 goals. 3-1 the score. Joe Maldonado. Five minutes left. Well, possibilities inside the box. And she's being egged on by the crowd. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Breaking at pace. Now, big trouble finding space on the flank. Is it going to be? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.